renovation that was done in the 1870s by Mr. Gilling, who was a very prominent solicitor. He had to have a grand mansion because he was doing the pinnacle of society. They had the stained glass window put in as well. And during the 50s, the post-war migration period, there were a lot of people in these one of two flats, and that three up there, it joins onto the town, so officially that was part of it. And that's where I lived for a period in the 60s. And one lady in the 50s was in the washing, wet washing, up to the top level, to dry up because it's nice and breezy, if the sun's shining. Another lady used to stand and lift up and then was kept quiet in the red room. So, not the first lot of steps, but the second lot of steps, we just take it easy.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes. Lights all around.
Oh, yes. Beautiful, beautiful painting, wouldn't it be?
see if it's suspended tenancy.